There's this notion, this far-out notion of what's called homomorphic encryption, if you'd pardon the expression. It basically says that we can encrypt our data, encrypt our programs, and have those encrypted programs process the encrypted data without ever decrypting the data, so no one can read it while it's being processed.